the king of my heart, be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, he is my song. And let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, he is my song. Let the king. Let the king of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from, oh, he is my song. And let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life, oh, he is my song. 'Cause you are good.
You're never gonna let me down.
mountain I drink from. You're good, good. Oh, 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 'cause you are good, good.
That I know I'll see the goodness of God. And in Romans 12, it talks about clinging to what is good. As Christians, we're to cling to what is good. And man, I just want to take a moment and I want to encourage each and every one of us in the room, maybe online, to cling to what is good in our lives. And I think oftentimes because of circumstance or trial or an area where we're contending for breakthrough, it can steal our perspective of seeing all that's good. But I want to take our eyes off of the trials and the tribulations and the circumstances for a moment, and I want to cling to what is good. And I want to offer up an honest thanksgiving to the Lord for all that's good in our lives right now. Maybe it's as small as your finances for the first time you're on top of them. Maybe it's as small as breakthrough in a relationship. Maybe it's as small as just the littlest thing. But I want to change our perspective and be proactive with our faith for a minute and cling to what is good. And from that place, offer an honest thank you to the Lord. So Jesus, Lord, I thank you for all of the good that is in our lives, Jesus. I thank you for every good thing in my life, Lord. I thank you for every good relationship. I thank you for every good thing you've taught me, Lord. I thank you for all the good that's in my life, Lord. For you are good. Lord, that means goodness is surrounding us. Regardless of our season, regardless of our circumstance, Lord, if you are good, that must mean goodness is surrounding us. So we